And headed up Wailea Avenue, where the 12th-ranked Division II Chaminade women's volleyball team opened their season at McCabe Gym as the Silverswords played a rare doubleheader but was able to pick up a pair of dubs in a single day as the Swords beat Alaska Anchorage and Alaska Fairbanks in a combined 7 sets. Kyra Pagud with 22 digs on the night. Mahala Ka'apuni added 18 kills. Silverswords will next play in the Yotes Classic in California. That's a tournament featuring 4 ranked opponents starting next Thursday.